sincerely apologize. You know, I do. I'm very sorry that there was a female on the other end of that flashlight on that phone. But you know, keep in mind, I couldn't pick one coming to, you know, put on the show for my fans. You know, it's dangerous, you know, I'm blindsided. Cool, fuck it, I'm with that. But out of all them fans, and how many people know how to zoom in? Just zoom in. Instead of popping me in my motherfucking eye with the phone. So I do apologize. There was a female on the other end, but may I see you. Because you got the flash this close to me, which is okay. It's no problem. A lot of people did. They didn't put it as close as you put it. But a lot of people had flash on me, and that's okay. You know, that's what I signed up for. That's the risk I take. All that rah-rah shit that coming through. Move, watch out, watch out, watch out. Knocking people out of balance. Nah, you people paid to be here, you know. Gotta respect them when we move through. You know what I mean? I just wish you would have gave me the same respect in return. You did not give me the same respect in return. I think by this time, you know, it's a well-known fact that, like, male or female, I